Now he's telling us he's very concerned. I think by now we all would have learned George Bush lied. Lies, but that's his ace up his sleeve, because his lies are things a lot of people want to believe. He feeds on greed, he feeds on prejudice, on ignorance and fear. Am I gonna have to listen for another 4 years? Oh, man. I should stop. This gets me more depressed.
Talking to them, whip off, rip it. I'm gonna get high. Fierce Ruling Diva on the John Peel Wing Ding.
Thank you. watch this woman's apartment house for me. When my husband comes to see her, I want you to find out where he's staying.
Okay. How do I recognize him?
Oh, well, here's a picture of him.
We'll be right back.
And I thought, a little misleading, as is often the case. It's on Target Records, though. I think I could get this on.
Rolling.
Yeah.
plotting.
Hello, Brian. This is Mia here from Space Time. Just checking up on you, seeing how you're doing, and all that. Anyway, it's Wednesday today, and I got really quite rough, right? And I feel really spaced out and crazy today. I was listening to Twin Peaks, and it's brilliant. And we went to that hippie festival in Malvern this weekend, and it was wild, man. Absolutely brilliant. And now I'm a hippie. I am a hippie, and I don't care. And anyway, I want you to call me to confirm that you're playing DJing in the chill-out room. Okay, so give me a call on
07149-0487 or my home number. Bye! Gotta understand why you didn't give me a ring then, to let
me know you're not gonna be around. You're wasting my time, you know? Well out of order. Okay, you got my number. Hi Gary, it's Cabaret Voltaire's manager. Could you give me a call when you get in? Wednesday, I believe. Yeah, call me. Cheers.
Hi, it's Saturday, 3 o'clock in the morning. It's Zeus here. I'm really worried. So, if you know where he is or something, please let me know. Okay, bye. Bye.
Well, to you, man. Right, I'm in the train and you're not here. We can't pick up some women, so if you fancy coming down, hit it, baby.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Oh,
you're gone.
But unfortunately, we can't get to do the interview with the Future Sound of London.
So that's all confirmed. The mix is going ahead. We're all excited to hear what you're going to be doing with that. My brief to you guys on that mix would be to do what you want.
Remind me not to leave. What a...